This is John Yates, and I chair the corporate technology practice at the law firm of Morris, Manning, and Martin. And I'm pleased today to be with Justin Bellante, who is a co-founder, president, and COO of BioIQ, one of the most exciting companies in Atlanta. So, Justin, it's good to see you.
Good to be here, John. Thanks for having me.
So, Justin, let's start out with the elevator pitch for BioIQ. You've gotten a lot of press here recently. Tell us, what is the mission of the company?
Yeah, so BioIQ is transforming what is the first step often in healthcare, and that is testing and diagnostics. And we're doing that to make it easier for people and their organizations to detect disease and ultimately protect lives, especially in the instances around COVID-19.
So just out of curiosity too, how did you come up with the idea for the business? Because as a co-founder, this is an interesting area in healthcare, but obviously it was based upon a lot of your thought process in coming up with it.
Yeah, I was working on a doctorate program many years ago and had a mentor suffer a stroke and pass away. Ultimately, one of the contributing factors is he had a case of diabetes he didn't know about. And it's just to see the fact that a $25 test could have potentially saved or prolonged somebody's life, but it just was inconvenient or inaccessible to get that testing was unacceptable. And so we really built the business then and really focused on addressing access, convenience, and the ability to get the right test to the right people at the right time. How do you deliver that or create that delivery model? That's what we started.
Very interesting. I had a personal experience and a tragedy would turn into something that could result in a company that has a very positive outcome and future for folks. So it's so thank you for taking that direction and moving forward with the business. So how do you differentiate BioIQ from others that are out there, from other competitors?
Yeah, well, I think fundamentally, diagnostic testing in the lab services industry in the U.S. is broken. That has been made clear to everybody, especially in this pandemic. It doesn't work. It doesn't scale. It hasn't changed in 30 plus years. And so how we differentiate ourselves is really in how we deliver testing to individuals, get the right test to the right person at the right time, and do that in a way that's consumer friendly. We look at disrupting diagnostics and lab services really from an Uber perspective. We don't own a lab. We just change the delivery model and control the user experience, much the way that Uber doesn't own a car or a taxi.
It's a great model. And it highlights the fact that, as you point out, that we have so many deficiencies right now in this area that are highlighted at this point in time. It suggests another question, which is COVID-19. How has COVID-19 impacted the business and how has it changed the composition of your team and how you're growing?
Yeah, well, it's just shined a light on the need for better delivery models and a better experience within testing. The reality is, even when we had 14-day wait times at Quest and LabCorp, we had labs all across the country that were going completely unutilized and that had lab capability. So the ability to bring that network or those resources and deliver it to the right people at the right time, basically it took one of our strengths and uniquenesses and just brought it to the forefront. So as a result, we're growing a lot in the expansion of COVID-19 testing and those solutions to our overall platform. And adding a lot of headcount as well, as you said. So that's those are all high-class challenges that we're in the midst of at the moment.
So let me ask a final question. Atlanta, you are in Atlanta. You're growing the business here. Has it been a good community for you to grow a business like yours in the healthcare and the technology area?
Yeah, we started the company in California and relocated out here a couple of years ago for that exact reason, to help scale the business here. And I think just the access to the talent pool within Atlanta, especially within healthcare IT for us, has been great. So it's almost an ideal place to scale this business.
Well, Justin, you've done a great job with the business. We're excited about how you have brought the company to Atlanta and grown it. Just as an aside, we're also going to be featuring you and BioIQ in our Atlanta Tech COVID-19 Innovation Showcase, which is a virtual trade show that'll be held later this month in September. And so it's a pleasure to have you here. It's a pleasure to talk with you. Congratulations, what you built. We wish you continuing success. And we are particularly appreciative of what you're doing to help to address the testing and diagnostic problems here in our country. So many thanks.
Awesome. Thank you, John. Thanks for having me again. Really appreciate it.